Hey guys, Sam here with another training update. We've been back from Worlds for approximately 3 weeks now. Today was my first day on a real structured program. Just started working with Brett Gibbs for my coaching. This is the first time I've had actually someone actively coaching me. Up until now, I've been working on my own or with someone standing off doing some programming for me. And it's already starting to work out pretty well because I'm being held accountable. So what we're going to be working on for the next kind of probably 8 to 12 weeks is just working on my posture during the lifts. So you can see here I'm working with some pretty light weights for quite a few reps for a couple of sets. So we did 2 sets of 5 at about an 8 RPE bout list, trying to push the depth a bit. I know it wasn't too great here, but we'll work on that from now on, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what we can get out of this. For me, I struggle with kyphosis lordosis, so a really strong emphasis on the back posture is going to be paying some pretty huge dividends for me. So we started off with these squats here. They went pretty well, they were pretty easy, and then we did a couple of drops, so I've just included one of the drops for you guys to see. These deep squats, we're just working on keeping the back nice and straight and not letting anything fall apart. Working those postures throughout the lift. For you guys who struggle with back problems like me, these are really good because they work your core and you're focusing on loading the weight onto the heels and not overstressing that thoracic area, and you can really focus on keeping everything tight and straight, and you won't let everything fall apart, and it will work those muscles like you haven't worked them before. I was really feeling these already, and it's not really a heavy weight. Then we moved on to some 2 up, 2 down squats. This is a 2-0-2 tempo squat, and for me, this really forced me to hold my thoracic and my lower back and try and not round out too bad. For me, the posture is a big problem, and especially when I get into the equipment. So you guys who are finding you falling forwards, these are a really good tool to use to keep your back straight. You can focus on maintaining your posture and your head position and where your hips are going. And when you're squatting full competition squats, you don't want to be focusing on these things. You want it to be autonomous. So autonomy is when you don't have to think about the movement and when you don't have to use other feedbacks rather than just thinking, okay, I'm going to squat. So that's the position you want to be in, and things like this can really help you because you're pushing your body into those positions, and it's just kind of you're really focusing on pushing into those positions, and you get muscle memory, and your proprioceptors learn when your body is strongest because you're pushing it into those positions. And then when you come to do a full fast competition squat, your body already knows where to go. It's learned the pathways that you want to go, and then you can recruit the muscle fibers to push your body into those positions. So tools like these tempo squats are really, really good for that. After these tempo squats, we moved on doing some dumbbell bench. So for me, I have some issues with the left side of my body not being as strong as my right, so using dumbbells is going to be a really big plus for me. So you've got to remember you have all these tools in your arsenal for getting stronger. So for me, I found when I was doing my own programming, I wanted to bring up the main lifts as fast as possible, so I was putting all my emphasis into those. But with this longer term training plan, what we can do is kind of pull those out and work on those, and Brett's really helping me kind of bring things into perspective, and he's pushing me to places that I wasn't comfortable to go to before Worlds, and it's going to be really good for me, and I'm going to grow from that. So if you guys are looking for someone to help out with your coaching, so far Brett's ticking all the boxes. He's looking into what I want to do and what my goals are and where my weak points are, and we're really going to smash those out over the next couple of weeks. So I'm really looking forward to seeing where this takes me. So if you guys would like to see where I go for the next 11 months basically, please like and subscribe.